hit the second week of the high school football playoffs or anything like the first, and we're in for a wild ride, Andrew.
Yeah, and that's an understatement. No less than two major upsets in the first week, and they are all part of this week's best of big game coverage.
Let's start it off. Best pass, Madison Smithson Valley. Check out this beauty from Caden Mata to Nevin Cooper, who cuts back inside, then gets away from the defender, gets into the end zone on the 53-yard score. Great play, but the Rangers are moving on with a 35-25 win.
Best catch, New Braunfels and Johnson. This is all about the catch. Alejandro Tavares makes a great grab over the defender for the 13-yard touchdown. Both feet in bounds. That'd be good in the NFL. More from this game in just a moment.
All right, best run out to Holy Cross, playing a home playoff game on campus. A junior Joe Angel Perez coming right at you. A 59-yard touchdown run. Knights are moving on with a 55-18 victory over Fort Worth Lake Country. Yeah. See ya.
I was at that game. Great atmosphere. Best hit, Reagan in East Central. The Hornets, Cornell George delivers the big hit on the QB. Ball is loose. Sebastian Martinez recovers, and the Hornets win 14-7. That Hornets defensive line came to play. They're a big reason EC is moving on.
That's right. Best play. We had six to consider. Here's the best one. Brennan Laredo, United South. Woo. Dylan Avalos blocks the punt. The Longhorns recover, but Joshua Lear strips the ball away, scores a Brennan touchdown.
Look at that.
Take another look. The Longhorns actually catch it after the block, but Lear just takes it away and scores.
Wow.
Brennan wins it 55-20. Get out of town.
That's crazy. Best game. Could it be anything else? Unicorns and Jaguars. New Braunfels wins 51-45 in a back-and-forth game after Johnson finished 8-0 in district, 10-0 overall. Absolutely crazy upset.